And we're going to make cornbread.
Gluten-free cornbread, actually.
Yeah. And pour this first. Do I pour the whole thing?
First, we're going to pour this.
I'm gonna crack the eggs.
I'm gonna stir it. Oh, that's sweet egg. Crack it.
That's in the mix. We need to get the mix wet first.
That's real.
That's a lot of
mix. Can I stir it?
It's my turn to stir it. Just watch. Mash the eggs.
Mash it, stir it again.
No, not this time.
Now give it to Mommy. Now I've got to mix it really fast.
Now it's time we put it in the small bowl now. Now we're going to put it into the small bowl.
I want to smell the corn before I put it in the oven. Even though I don't like the smell of corn, I don't like it very much.
We set the oven to 375 degrees and also 30 minutes.